Hello, a very good day to all of you. Today what we are going to see is benefits of garlic. Medical News Today provides an article reviewed by Natalie Butler, RDLV, written by Tim Newman on August 18, 2017. What are the benefits of garlic? I chose this article because it lays out health benefits, nutritional benefits for us. Garlic is used widely as a flavoring in cooking, but it has also been used as a medicine throughout ancient and modern history. It has been taken to prevent and treat a wide range of conditions and diseases. According to my knowledge, in my culture, we use garlic in all the dishes. Let it be a vegetable dish or a non-veg dish, chicken, fish, meat, seafood, any greens and vegetables, soup, rasam, any curry, we use garlic. And also garlic is well known, used for home remedies for many conditions across many cultures. If we search and study cultures, we can know garlic, how much people have used garlic from ancient time onwards. It was used as a medicine for centuries. It has a wide range of health benefits, both used in raw and cooked. It may have significant antibiotic properties too. That is an additional benefit. Anti-inflammatory and antibiotic properties. So we have known that garlic has been used by people for diet and medicinal purposes, flavoring food for about 5,000 years ago. Richard and Rivin wrote in the Journal of Nutrition that the ancient Greek physicians, Hippocrates, known today as the father of Western medicine, prescribed garlic for a wide range of conditions and illnesses. Hippocrates promoted the use of garlic for treating respiratory problems, parasites, poor digestion, and fatigue. So the history goes so on and so forth, the ancient Greece, and then Egyptians and England, in Middle East, Asia, Nepal, garlic has been used to treat bronchitis, high blood pressure, tuberculosis, liver disorders, dysentery, flatulence, colic, intestinal worms, and rheumatism, diabetes, and fevers, etc. So the French, Spanish, and Portuguese introduced garlic to the New World wherever they went. Uses of garlic. It is known to help the heart health by preventing atherosclerosis, preventing high cholesterol. It helps to prevent heart attack, coronary heart diseases, and hypertension. Garlic also used for prevention of lung cancer, prostate cancer, breast cancer, stomach cancer, rectal cancer, and colon cancer. So it has anti-cancer properties. The benefits against cancer goes on. It helps to prevent lung cancer, brain cancer, hip osteoarthritis, potentially powerful antibiotic. It has properties to protect heart health. So it has multiple ingredients within it that it improves heart health and prevent heart diseases. It helps to reduce cholesterol and high blood pressure. In your free time, please take a look at this article. It's a very useful article, very long article. The major point is, it is a very healthy plant to grow. And every home garden should have a place for garlic. And it is easy to grow too. So it also helps to improve, prevent alcohol-induced liver injury, prevent a preterm delivery. Garlic helps to prevent common cold and treat common cold. Like this, garlic has multiple benefits, health benefits. And it has been used as health remedies throughout the centuries and throughout many countries by ancient tribes and ancient people and even the modern people. Modern medicines support the use of garlic. And many modern medicines are prepared on the basis of modern medicine, garlic. Supplements and medicines are prepared based on garlic, is used to treat and prevent heart health diseases. Garlic has medicinal use to multiple diseases, so garlic is a super medicinal plant every home can have. And it can take a place in a soup and any curry and any vegetables, preparing any vegetables, any meat, any chicken preparation. Garlic can take place in those dishes. So it is easy to use in the kitchen as well. With that being said, I introduce you to this article. In your free time, please do read this and get benefit out of it. Bye for now. Thank you for watching. Let's grow garlic and improve our health. Take care. Bye-bye.